4K Downloader is the simple solution for downloading high quality videos from YouTube and other social media platforms for use at a later date. You can download the smallest resolutions all the way up to the 4K resolution, including 3D and 360 VR videos. Whether you want to download just the videos, an entire playlist or an entire channel, or if you would just like to do audio MP3s, this program is the one for you. Try it now for free, or if you'd like to get the personal or the pro setup, click on the link down below and continue to support this channel. Hey there and welcome to another Musician Reacts, and today we're checking out something a little bit different to my normal sort of reactions of stuff. This is a YouTuber, Truthsurge. We're going to check out his cover of Alone by the band Heart. So Truthsurge was very kind to support an Alec Bartar collaboration where we covered off Hotel California. And I was going to do something else that he had done vocally. I think I was going to plan originally to do AC/DC's Highway to Hell. Then I saw that he'd actually done Alone. And I think Alone is a great track to compare vocals. Heart are one of my favourite vocally performance bands. Alone is one of my favourite songs. I think it's got such a great dynamic to the track, and vocally it's got such a lot of power that it's one of those ones that it's great to see other vocalists do, because it showcases some of their own skills, some of their own ability. Now, I've not heard this one so by Truthsurge, and so I'm intrigued to see how well he performs this one, especially as it's a female normally singing it, he's a male, so that's gonna basically change some of the dynamics, I'm sure, on the actual track. So looking forward to doing it. A couple of things before we get straight into these or into the videos, please make sure you go check out my other channel, Dave Does. If you want to check out the Dave Does collaboration with Alec Bartar and Truthsurge, go check it out on there, with us doing the Hotel California. What else have we got? We've got the Dave Does and Musician Reacts merch store, where we do things like the mugs, t-shirts and stuff like that. If you want to support the channel, you can go do join or purchase items from there. And of course, we have the Patreon and priority video requests. All the details are in the descriptions down below. Patreon is a very good way of supporting the channel, and you get to suggest videos. By joining the Patreon, you can actually get guaranteed free videos per month where I pick of yours to do. So it can't be bad. Let's do this. Let's go check out Truthsurge and Alone. Count it in. 3, 2, 1. Go.
I never
Okay, it's Truthsurge and his version of the Alone, or the Heart Classic Alone. Really well performed. I was actually quite surprised when he first came in. I thought he may have gone for a slightly lower lower octave. He actually went in for the standard kind of sort of singing sort of key. So he's gone in for higher key, and she's got a very high key that she has to sing there. I thought maybe he'd have gone lower and then gone higher on the chorus, because it's obviously a lot harder in the chorus. It's really interesting hearing when he goes into some of the higher bits. So he's having to kind of, especially when it's not your natural. So definitely for a male singer, going up to that high means you're very constricted, you're very restricted in how much room, wiggle room you've got, which means you end up having to push a lot more power through. The problem with pushing power through is you're pushing it from the diaphragm, you're trying to push power out, which means you've got less lung capacity left, I guess is the best way of putting it. So less air, which means it wavers, and you kind of get this weird kind of trail off at the end. Now, the way he got around that is where he had to put a lot of power, he just kind of cut the notes sort of short. So you'll hear on a couple of bits on the chorus where he kind of pushed through the power and cut it, pushed through the power, cut it. And then on the last bit where he's got knees to tail off, he put less power in, so he has more air, so he can try and keep a more consistent airflow. Imagine it, I guess, like a light fabric tube. If you were to blow a hard piece of air, it'll give you a nice straight line. If you give it a weak amount of air, it gets a wobbly, and that's what we're listening at, is that wavy limp. So the more power you've got, the more consistent flow you're getting, the more clean and straight that note's going to be. When he went really high, you could really hear that kind of real kind of straining, pushing. And when I say straining, I mean he's hitting that note, but he's got to work really hard to keep that note there. And I was even surprised that he was able to achieve that note, because that's a very hard note to hit, especially for a male singer. So massive well done to Truthsurge for that. The other thing you will also notice with, especially male vocalists going up that high, is the vocals feel thinner because we've got less room to sort of sing it in there. So it becomes more challenging for a male vocalist. We can fill out that lower end easily enough because it's in our major octave. It's also the same for a female vocalist when they try to go down to the lower end. They become quite thin and weak in their lower end performance. And so it's exact opposite. So it's just naturally where our vocal tones or where we naturally sit within our vocal ranges. But yeah, great performance. Really enjoyed it. And we'll continue to check out some of his other performances and covers. And I hope you enjoyed it too. Now, if you like this video, please do subscribe, click the bell icon, like, share, leave your comments down below, get involved. We're both Dave Does Channel and, of course, The Musician React. And, of course, that is how a musician reacts. We'll be right back.